Hello once again, STL Golf fans. Welcome back to another STL Golf video, where today we are playing Battlefield 3, amazing, Conquest, as usual. Apparently I was looking over some footage, and Battlefield 3 is a go. The quality was pretty good. It didn't lag as bad as I thought it would, so this is good. And also, if you haven't noticed, I have a new microphone. If you haven't seen my, my Cat Mario games. Should go check them. Oh, no, 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 you don't. No, you don't. I don't think so. I do not think so, sir. Sir McNugget. So I should sound like 8 million times better. I went over some, I was listening to one of my games that I just recorded for Cat Mario, and, oh, wow, it just sounded so much better. You have no idea what it feels like to have such a nice, good microphone. Yeah, which is really great. Oh, no, 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 no! What's happening? Did I die? Oh, my game broke. I broke it. I broke the game. Ah, dang it. Extreme lag right then and there. Just total ping. Pingage did not work. Yeah, I'm not using my Turtle Beach, but that doesn't really matter. Never mind. The reason I say that is because Turtle Beach is a high quality, and I like to be thought of as a high quality gamer, but I don't know if I am. That's up to you guys to decide. Actually, do not post that in the comments. Just forget that. Just forget that I said that. Just don't even. It doesn't even matter. Because I never said that. Right? Right, Timothy? You, I never stole the vase from Mom. Right? Right, Timothy? Right that? You got that? No, I don't got that. Okay, that's great. Thank you. Thank you for so much. Oh, jeez. I see you. Hello there, Mr. Red Marker. That kind of looks like a quadmobile. Oh, that's a vehicle. I see. Yeah. Go in here. Bust it up. Alright. I see you. I can totes see you, my friend. I'm also getting better at the controls. Alright. Where are you? I can't shoot that. Alright. Ooh, I'm getting shot at. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry, guys. It's fine. It's totally fine. I saw. Dang it. It's totally fine. It's fine. Man, I should turn the chat off. There's, like, really lots of people putting nice, not very nice words. Let's go. Options. Gameplay. Subtitles. No. Study scope. Minimap. Minimap type. Map. What is map? What? Minimap type. I'm interested. Move cats are awesome for about... I can see you. You're boned. I'm boned. Dang it. That stinks, man. Whoa, that guy has some serious scars. Oh, my. Oh, that's lovely. What happened to my... Oh, I get it. I forgot that when you switch teams, it switches you up your gun. I'm gonna roll my M46. Is that an U.S.? Yes, I'm a U.S. This is so weird, like, how they have Russians, and if you play Battlefield 4, they have Chinese. I don't really know. Write down in the comments of what you prefer. Like, Chinese or Russian. I mean, to me, it's like, I don't really know. Chinese is kind of weird. I guess I kind of like Russians. But Chinese was a really good new addition to the game. You're boned! I'm boned! I'm still alive! Booyah, boss. I'm done. Ah! Dang it. Alright, it's fine. It's absolutely it's the same dude. He's been resurrected. Alright, that's it. No. Oh, he just died. That's great. Ooh. Okay, yeah, let's go for that. Wait, apparently I have some new guns here. Let's see. Oh, I hate this game. Sometimes it's... Loadout. Okay, I'm still getting used to some of these controls. Alright, so we just want to go accessories. This is really strange from the Xbox. Like, really strange. Alright, we don't have anything for that yet. We don't have anything for that or that. Oh, I do. Okay, that's cool. I'll take that. Back. Do we have anything good? No, not really? Okay, good. Let's go for this. Let's go for that. Booyah. There's nothing that I have for that. Okay, no. Didn't work. Alright, is that it? I have nothing. Oh, wait, is it the same? No, he's wearing a hat. It's fine. Alright, let's go. We're actually winning right now. And, you know, so the more you play Battlefield, the more that you realize that if you're failing, then it kind of actually drags your entire team down. But, you know, I mean, it's actually really weird how that works. That's what I really like about this game. Whoa! Awkward bush generation right then and there. Whew! How do I E? Oh. Oh, nope. I pressed E. Oh, geez, someone's gonna take it. It's fine. Are we fine? This is weird. I hate driving vehicles. This is the only issue. When I do vehicles in BF3 on the Xbox, it's much easier. Oh, I have zoom optics. That's great. That's cool. I just like did that by instinct. I'm just like right click. Ooh, it's zoom. Cool. Right click is instinctively. What do you call it? Oh, I love this. I like the controls. The only thing I don't like. I hate using. Oh, I can't turn. How do I turn? Oh, ran into a lamppost. Oh, son, you fail at your driving test. No, mommy, please, let me have one more time. No, son. You're just honoring your family. That's mean, mom. I know. They didn't call me Mean Jane for nothing. Because I'm mean. You didn't notice that. So I think this is probably gonna be like a 20 to 30 minute episode? Something like that. Probably 20 to 30. I don't really know yet. I'm just kind of going. I just kind of go in on these episodes and just play a bunch of Battlefield. Except I'm not really doing much right now. Like, this is a horrible vehicle. This is horrible video. Why do I keep saying that? Like, it's weird because I try to make it, like, it's the stuff that I for before I make the weird accent thing. You know what I mean? I'll just say, this is horrible. Or you're horrible. Not, no, this horrible. Yes. I don't get that. Like, what's the point with that? Is my English going bad? Oh, no. My English is going bad. 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 Bad, bad, bad. Alright. I'm gonna skip ahead in time. And I'm gonna see if there's anything around. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, so apparently I was, like, on the totally wrong side of the map. So I was by the US deployment. So, yeah, here we go. Okay, here we go. That flag just got capped. Yeah. So let's go inside here. Let's see what the frishnizzle's up. What are you for schnizzle? You better not be a frishnizzle. Ah, he's a frishnizzle! What is a frishnizzle? Does anybody know? Oh my god. I'm horrible at. I am never gonna get good at this. Where was I just? Is it C? Let's go for C. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. M4. That looks nothing like an M4A1. According to Battlefield or Call of Duty, it looks much different. Yeah, it's really weird. I might do Call of Duty. No. Should I do Call of Duty? No, it's kind of an old game. More in a Battlefield, to be honest. Don't start a fight about that on my comments. Please don't. I know some people prefer Call of Duty, and I love Call of Duty. I still do. Believe me, it's still a really, really good game. I just prefer Battlefield a little more. It's actually funny because I actually thought Call of Duty was really, really awesome for a while, just because the graphics were amazing. And I will say, the graphics in Battlefield are a bit cartoony. You gotta agree there. I mean, literally everything looks like a. I mean, my gun. Okay, the gun's a bad example. But, these guys, they look a bit cartoony. If you think about it, they are a bit. Oh no! Oh, I'm boned. I'm boned. It's fine. We fine? We fine? We're fine. We lived. What is going on in my headphone? What is going on? That's a bit weird. Whoa! Ooh, this might be a kill. Potential kill. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Serious explosion then. Right then and there. Still grenade. It's gonna pop out of nowhere. I did not mean to pull my bazooka out. Is anyone over here? Or did we shoot them? Oh, we shot them. I was like, dudes, what are you doing over here? There's like dudes still over here. And I'm like, no, dude, you're a failure. And I'm like, oh, it's so mean, but and they're like, yeah, it's the truth. And I'll be like, well, you know, the truth sometimes hurt. They're like, yeah. Oh my god! Oh, I'm still getting used to that. There's actually a glitch in Battlefield that they never fixed. If you spam, holy, sorry. If you spam like the parachute button from like a kind of a high distance, you don't take fall damage. And they didn't fix that even in Battlefield 4. So that's awesome. Nope, nope, nope. You're not shooting me, Alfredo. Alfredo of Frendo sauce. Where's my grenade thingy? Here it is. Ready, ready, ready for it. Ready for booyah! Booyah! Oh. Booyah, booyah. I'm missing. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Suppression kill assist. That's awesome. Are you kidding me? A tank? That's the one. The one thing I just don't like. Oh, sorry. Back. Sorry, I'm back. Yeah, I forgot my recording ran out again. I'm just not even gonna watch it. This is probably gonna be a 30-minute episode because this is not very eventful. Oh, I spawned in the wrong spot. Oh. Wait, isn't there like a Q button? Yes, there is. Need pickup. Well, let's try that again. Boo. See, I don't know how to do that. Okay, well, let's try it again. But no, it's not left click. All right, let's try right click. That doesn't work either. Dang it. That's weird. Okay. This is really eating me up. How do I do this? Oh, forget it. I don't even know. Spotted? No. Wait a minute. I need to recapture this flag. Ooh. Oh, yes. I forgot. Are you playing right now? I hate that. When you're capping a flag and some dude from the other team just walks in and they're like, I'm just going to stop all flowage from... Oh, nuts. I am running. I know that seems really, really cowardly, but when the... Yep. See? Told you. When the... Ah! Alright, if everyone's using shotguns, then I'm just gonna use it, because... Are you kidding? That guy sniped me with the shot... Is that even... How does that work? How does this work? Let's go for Dow 12. No, wait. I got it. Dow 12. Oh, I wasn't using my very good... I spawned... Oh, hey, it's fine. Stop that. Don't, it's fine. We can share it. We can share weapons of mass... Okay, guys. I don't really know... Oh, wait, just, okay, I don't know why, but vehicles just don't go well with my computer or my recording. All right, stop it. Stop. That's it. Fine, I'll just do it on myself. Fine, other teammate who wants to just share a tank. Who shares tanks? That's not a thing. That's so unchalant. See, I said unchalant, but I said nonchalant. Unchalant, because there's no chalantness of Chalant Town. There's actually a guy named Chalant, I know. Booyah. Oh, he's messed up. Hello. Hello there. How you doing? Are you doing very good? Are you doing good? Booyah. Dang it. Booyah. Dang it. I ran out of ammo. Booyah. Oh! Oh ho ho! Yes. That was amazing. Let's see. I'm going to switch into my... I said that doesn't work, really? Okay, let's try it again. Let's try it. Oh, see, that's really weird. That's weird. Alright, just put that down. Oh my gosh, yes! Oh, that was so cool. I'm just like, da da da! It's really sad I only get, like, one kill. See, I'm not doing too terribly, to be honest. Okay, so it seems that I am being a noob, but to be honest, everyone else is doing it, to be fair. Everyone else is kind of doing it. So, it's just kind of one of those servers. Watch me be kicked, because it's going to say, we don't like this when you do this, and I'm going to be like, bro, let's send it kill you, because... I love how just the stairs don't explode. So realistic. Oh, and just that corner explodes. That's even better. And there's no distraction over there. Oh, some guy's trying to get in. Alright, let's see. See? Oh, see, that glitch didn't work. You gotta know how to, spam. Oh, there's a dude. I need to shoot him. It's fine. I'm gonna get 2 kills this round. Oh, right. Yes, I love 2 kills. Now, where did he go on the minimap? Where'd he go? What? That's a bit random. I really hope you guys are enjoying this new sound quality. I love it, to be honest. I mean... Compared to what we were doing, this would have sounded absolutely awful, but now that I have this epic new microphone, it is much better. So I think we're going to cut this video out at 20 minutes, probably explode, and I'll be like, okay guys, time to go. No one saw that random explosion, because I am not weird. It's really weird how in Battlefield 3 computer, you get the Dow 12, and in Xbox, you barely ever get the Dow 12, because it's cool. It's actually... really overpowered. That's why you get it. Oh, need to get over there. Give me that. Oh, don't give me that. Please don't give me that. Don't give me that. You know what? Here's a better idea. Don't freaking give me that. What are you? Booyah. 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 This is not gonna work. I'm gonna do it. Pistol time. I'm actually a lot better with pistols than I am with the... Ooh, hello, dead plant. Booyah. Booyah. mass destruction. Oosh, it's amazing. You would not believe what I've done in the past. Oh, no. Are you fine? You are fine. You are going to be fine. You're fine. You're fine. Yes, I revived. Booyah. I revived him. I did it. Oh, my gosh. All right, there's like a huge massacre of people. Oh, man, I remember last episode. Huge massacre of blue and whiteness things on my mini-map. Oh, no. Why did I do this? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There's a guy sideways. Oh, there you are. There you are. That's cute. That's cute. Oh, right. It's like two, it's cool. Two kills. That's nice. Oh, it's cute. It's cute. It's cute. It's cute. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where are you? I don't see you. That's so cute. I can't see, like, anything. Booyah. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so much better at these controls. Getting used to it now. So, like, my mouse... Ah! Okay, so my mouse is kind of like a gaming mouse. In fact, it is a gaming mouse. It's kind of like one of those really, really low-end ones, but I really like it. It's like a $12 one you can get at Micro Center. But they're really good. See, I've only... It's funny how in every single episode... Oh, wait a minute, that explains. In every single episode, I only die, like, once or twice. And that's only because I stay out of the danger zones, and I'm kind of experienced with this game. Because I played a lot of Battlefield 3. I actually have, like, 3 DLCs. And I bought it when it was actually, like, 15 things a thingy. And I got Battlefield Premium for just an extra $10. Because when I got it, it was after 4 came out for the Xbox. So I got... Booyah, booyah, booyah. Ooh! Player? Player, you not a player anymore. You know, you ain't a player. You a dead player in the game. Booyah, 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 dang it. L96, I hate when people use that. Oh, no, wait, is it the L-set? No, it's the L96. They use it as, like, this really weird assault rifle, and people, like, no-scope you, and you're just like, bah! Dang it, I missed. Dang it. All right, let's go for deploy. Oh, man, this is so much fun. I love making videos again. This is really great. And now that I know it doesn't lag as, like, I thought it was, okay, here's the thing with Bandicam. Actually, any screen recorder, for that matter, it actually lags when you see it, but when it's actually, like, recording, when it's finished, it's actually not too bad. There's a dead dude over here. I don't know if I should school. Yep, shouldn't have done that. Hello there. Hello. 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 Oh, dang it. Forget that. Forget that idea. Okay, I have 3 minutes left. Alright. Sorry if I seem a bit rushed. It's just that, long story. Bespoke. What does that say? I can't even read it. Whatever. Let's go. He looks in pursuit. Let's do it. Oh, look at that experience. Oh, look at all that experience I'm getting. So much experience. Alright. Let's see. Still for it. Booyah. Oh, yes. Last episode, this, wasn't working. The defibrillator was not working on that one dude. And I'm pretty sure that's because my ping level's kind of high. So, probably didn't register correctly. And it just, like, or maybe you just, Steve just didn't want to live. He just wanted to say one more thing. He wanted to say, let me be. No more. Go on without me. And I'm like, no, I must. I must. Bzz, bzz, bzz. And he's like, no, you must. Let me go on to the next life. Dude, this isn't Egyptian anymore. Oh, right. Forgot. Never mind. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. All right. Where's that? So what are we doing? All right. Let's go for... Down, that's a dog town for a second there. It's actually a place where I live called nothingness. Boy. Oh, see? Like that. Like that. Oh, massacre. Are you massacre? You're massacre Steven. No, you're not massacre. Where's Mr. Murderpants? Oh, I'm gonna camp out here. Alright, let's go in here. Let's go for it. Let's go. Okay, we're capturing it. This is good. This is good. I'm completely messed up right now. Why is it not picking up from here? I'm just gonna go with that. It's fine. We're gonna live, 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 live. Yes! Assist! Out here first, Steven. Why I keep calling people Steven. It's weird. Rush noob. We're playing Rush? No, we're not playing Rush. We're playing Conquest. I think. Or is it Conquest Large? I don't really. Conquest Large, I think. Yeah, because there's 64 players. So I'm pretty sure it's Conquest Large. Why is it orange and blue at the same time? I forgot, that's kind of like a... I don't know if it's a glitch, or if it's supposed to happen. Or maybe it's just supposed to look cool. I don't know. Oh, ammo refill. I love ammo. Anyway, guys, my 10 minutes, or 20 minutes, is up. This episode is over for today. I really hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope you go and look for Mr. Murder Pants. And I really hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next... Ooh! Ooh! Ownage. And I will see you next time on the STL Golfer Series Battlefield 4. What are we up to? Episode 4 or 5? Or 3? I don't really know. But anyway, point is, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time on Battlefield 4 Series STL Golfer.